your fucking dickhead, mate.
Fucking dickhead, no, two cans of beer left. I was just staying up to drink these.
Oh, that's my fuck.
What's wrong with it?
It's not a huge map.
Is that... Oh, okay, I thought it was going to be night time.
Is your night vision?
I think...
No, there is a map with that.
The daytime version of this map's actually harder. Like, to see people...
This seems quite big. No, there is a map with like two big buildings across from each other and a big open area in the middle. I have no idea what it's called.
Fuck! I never even saw you there, man! Fucking 4 meters. Why you run, you dog?
How do you even find anyone on this?
Okay, difficulty.
Like, everywhere that looks like a high school is way more exposed than you think.
How do you throw grenades?
You select
it. I just like that. Oh! What the fuck?
Oh, you motherfucker! I was about to kill him.
Wait, the fucking kill him. Grenade, you hide behind that fucking wall. Fucking life, run, you prick! There we go. Fucking
gun
shooting at me.
I tagged you so everyone knew where you were.
Did you get the shot first?
It was me that shot first.
I've been sitting patiently waiting and I kinda hoping you were gonna move for that wall. I've got to try to throw a frag at next minute you fucking popped around the
I've tagged you, you bass. People know where you are.
Yeah, you've tagged me a bit. Bring it.
I don't even know where I am.
We're
you're
in Germany.
Germany. Germany.
We're in Germany. Right? That's about all I could do.
Fuck, there's a
fucking
Jesus Christ.
Camping little whore.
No, I hear that you're coming. You make too much noise. If you want to be a perfect sniper, don't make that not much noise.
That's it, man. Did you not hear about the time that Wasp was actually in Vietnam as a soldier vet sniper?
He was?
He was.
He's old enough.
He told me.
I'm 26 years old, mate.
That's what I mean.
No, some of you guys, mate, when you are running, I can hear you running from miles away, mate. Mate, I have 7.1 surround in my ears, I can hear you coming from every direction.
7.1A.
I know what the fun thing is, they always say camping, but sniping is camping and waiting.
Yeah, I don't really get the complaint about camping in a game called Sniper Elite.
It's waiting patiently. Holy shit, did you put this match up for an hour?
Yeah, but there's...
What's the score limit?
20?
I'd be interested to know how you didn't trigger my landmine at that door.
He's a hacker.
He is a hacker, isn't he?
Which door?
The door you walked through.
See, you didn't even see the door, he went through the wall.
Yep.
Oh my fucking god, that's a nice shot.
Get you, bitch.
212 meters, man.
How did you know I was here?
Because your first shot missed. I seen your fucking trail of your bullet. Better make sure that first shot count. Because if it doesn't, ends well.
That's the fucking worst feeling in this game. See when you miss your first shot.
It's game over. It's time.
Looking at you and you're like.
Yeah.
I didn't mean it, I'm sorry.
Whoa!
Where the fuck are all these people?
What the fuck was that, mate?
Like 16 fucking bullets flying in front of me, then all of a sudden I get shot from the fucking bullets.
Same problem here, mate. I saw like 3-4 bullets flying next to my head. I was like going, what the fuck?
I didn't mean it!
But at least now I know where some of you guys are.
Oh fuck, I just landed right in my face. That
the two of us can't fly over from the vehicle and then not expect me to turn around and be like, well, I haven't heard any footsteps.
Yeah, I don't give a shit if you guys kill me, but I wanna see a little bit more of this map.
You'll never hear any of my footsteps.
Oh, okay, what the fuck? Thank you very much. I was going to explore the map a little bit.
Okay. There's no exploring here.
Mate, you know I never saw this map?
Never.
Mate, what are you doing? Like,
I've never played this game.
There's a lot ready for development in the area.
I just wants to buy a bit of land, that's all.
Okay, where the fuck am I now? Because I'm totally lost again. Okay, no, not this way. What the fuck, where am I?
That moment where you fucking give yourself the fear because you can hear your own footsteps.
Hey Bad Boy, where are you?
Germany.
Oh, there's two.
You in Germany too? Oh, we should be up.
Fancy a pie.
Yeah. Well, the big German Brust fucking sausage thing, whatever you call it.
Raw sausage fest?
Yeah.
You get Bratwurst.
What?
Bitch. My guy just did it. It's like, I don't know what you're doing.
I'm scared to move anywhere.
Don't worry, I have the same problem. I don't even know where I am. And
I would advise keeping your aim on that spot. Because the reason I wasn't looking out the window was because there was footsteps on the stairs.
Oh, really?
Oh, that would be probably me, I think.
But I'm just honest, mate.
I still don't know where I am.
Berlin.
I think this one's meant to be Hamburg.
The Hamburg? Alright.
Yeah, somewhere a bit out away from, like, somewhere non-central.
Hmm.
Because you don't get to Berlin until the expansion, because that's where you actually sniper Hitler.
Ah. Okay, I see one of you guys popping out their heads. No, the thing is, I don't know where I am. I don't know all the sniping positions, so I'm afraid to pop out my head.
Well, pop out, and I might be the one that shoots it.
That guy that just ran away from the position that I said I saw your head, you do know there's two other guys next to you, yeah?
That's who you're shooting, plus a 4 plus ever.
I am completely clueless.
I like this map, there's a lot of layers.
I know where somebody is, but he's too scared to look at the window.
Wait, on what window are you watching?
It's got no window panes in it, but it's a window. The glass is broken.
Yeah.
It's rectangular shaped.
Where you were at the start of the game?
How did you get past the fucking...
That's me.
Oh, shit.
I'm...
If you haven't said that's my, I would have walked into an envelope.
Bad boy, if you see a person running next to the window, okay? Would you be able to tell, yeah?
Bad boy.
Did you see someone?
No.
No?
No.
So it's not me then. But I don't see none of you guys anymore.
Thanks, I think you're good at the game too.
Thank you. Is it just me or does no one find no one?
I know where someone is.
Sort of the point of the game. It's like 300 meter long tic tac.
I know where somebody is, I just... I'm not running out to get them, I'm not showing their face.
Really? Tell us where he is. Maybe someone else would get them.
Oh my fucking god, I was just going to boat to snipe another person!
Doesn't matter. He's dead. It was you, boss, but I seen.
Why?
I shouldn't have.
Were you there as well?
Are you guys with three guys in that same fucking area?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god!
Hello? I sat there patiently waiting on Wasp to fucking show his head.
He's right in somewhere.
No, thank you.
Shit!
I know there's people there.
I shoot someone.
Near me, but I kinda get a position on their fuckers.
Respawn, I have no idea how to get back. Fuck! There's someone near you, by the way.
That was only hugely terrifying.
What?
Like, straight up in the loot on the jobby scale.
Hmm. What happened?
I'd be careful this. It might not be me that shoots you back, mate. Not now that you've got a big fuck off arrow over your head.
Says, oh my god.
That says, have you done?
I know where I'm pinned, mate. I don't know where
I'm. Shit, what? How do you see me? I was behind the box, like completely behind the box.
Yeah, you popped out your head a little bit, mate.
Shit.
Don't worry, you will be able to see it on YouTube.
I promise no hacks, I post a video every day.
No, you can ask Bad Boy, I don't hack.
Yeah, you do, I gave you the hack, what are you talking about?
With hack!
Hi. That,
that
hack for that game that you didn't know you were going to play until the day that you...
I'm scared to be here. Oh, you rat bastard. I just seen someone.
Wait, did you see someone?
I did.
Where?
He was running for his life.
That was me! Where the fuck are you?
It's twice I've seen you and you just keep moving it my way.
It turns out there isn't someone hiding in there.
Okay, but how can you always see me, but I don't see you?
Good.
Skill variant.
Yeah.
Wait, are you in the same building or what?
I was across from you.
You are in one of the opposite sides of the building then.
Kinda.
Who did I just shoot in his ass?
No one.
Not me.
Oh, fucking hell! I don't know who tagged him, but thank you for tagging him!
Oh, who tagged me, you wanker?
It was me as you were running across the bridge.
I fucking had him a beat. I seen you were just impatiently waiting, I was just like, I'm fucking impatiently waiting.
Just a little bit full of paradox. That stopped your wee dance, didn't it? Yeah, fuck off, mate. Oh, six, seven's my lucky number.
Wanker, I was about to get him, too.
The 7-shot guarantee.
Or your money back.
I actually love this game so much.
Is that how you spot people with the binocs?
Right, yeah. You basically click them with the binoculars, but there's no miss with the binoculars. You can literally just hammer on the button. It's like easily one of the most important
things. Like spotting in Battlefield 4. Hmm. You spam the button.
You just like spam left click. Watch, can you stick your head out just a wee second so that I can tag you with these binoculars?
Yeah, but I'm not going to kill me then, yeah?
He's not. Come on, else. That way, I'm near them.
Are you tagging me or not?
Yeah?
No, you're not tagging, you're shooting whoever it was!
Whoa,
it's someone else.
I was just trying to get the binoculars out.
Yeah, but the shot came from that direction.
Oh, did it? Aye, shit. Maybe watch out to see if there's someone else in that building.
Wait, what?
I tagged you with the binoculars.
I have one question. How do you switch from grenades?
Z and X.
Okay, and how do you put them actually?
F1. Oh shit.
You sure F1? Because F1 is not working for me.
I don't know.
It's not F1, it's F.
Is it F1 here? I've never tried it yet, but...
Wait, Brian, that was you who I shot at, yeah?
Maybe.
Okay, something interesting? There's someone above you.
Yeah, I know.
Just if you're interested to know these things.
Yeah, I knew that. It was very person I was hunting there.
He's in the top floor.
Yep.
Wait, are you guys speaking about me?
No.
I think both of you are in the same building. One on the top floor, one on the bottom floor.
So how the fuck do you get this grenade out?
You hold the button for the grenade.
This is F1 grenade, but when I'm holding it...
F1's the name of the grenade.
Alright, so what's the fucking button for it?
Oh my god. Thanks for the kill.
it might be G for the grenades. It's F to plant and G to throw.
Nah, it's F to throw.
I still want more in that village.
What?
What did you throw the nade? He's dead.
Nah, I was doing that. The pest control to take care of.
Excuse me, I find that offensive.
Oh, fuck it! Oh, did you see you lying in front of the last minute, you prick?
Aye, what you get?
Gatesy.
I'm not playing your game, mate. How come people are like quite happily wandering past my traps, man?
I left on that first one, I wasn't falling for it the second time. So yeah, I keep an eye out for that little trap wire. A trap wire or that wire.
It's the landmine that bothers me. The landmine usually gets people. They're easy to dodge, like you just crouch past them and walk, but...
Well, thanks for telling me that.
Well, it's fair, innit? I don't like being able to cheat people when they don't actually know how to beat things. Especially
I've been
games like
for
this.
8 minutes. I'm still alive.
Yeah, you have no best nothing.
Are you using the Springfield as well?
I have been. I don't know.
I've only just been brave enough to go and pick up your ammo. Right, you fucking gear at a miss right now.
Yeah, that was unbelievable. You should have been dead.
You should have been accurate.
I should have been.
Kickaboo!
I thought you forgot
about me. Didn't you hear me come up here?
No.
No, just stay where you are. Why did you go back inside?
Oh, where the fuck am I?
Fuck, cunt.
Wow, that's rude.
I saw your goddamn glare last second.
Oh, buddy! Boom. Fuck! All I wanted to do was tag you and the binoculars out.
Oh shit, I just threw a grenade at myself.
I'd advise you move because it won't kill you.
Come on, man.
Well, you take the shots first, you missed! Don't be mad at me. I didn't do anything.
Killed an innocent man.
Well, an innocent man shot me first.
That wasn't him. There was a man behind him.
That's the thing with war, man. I guess people are confused.
Yep.
I really don't want to be here.
I don't think I want to be here either, but.
No matter where I run this, I can't aim it at me already.
How do you stay like at the wall or something?
Press Q.
Q. Oh, okay, I didn't even know that. What the fuck?
There you do.
Okay, that was fucked up. I just found something out and then I got killed. Typical.
It's a circle. Not sure if background noise or footsteps.
Oh crap, I lived in my face in this game.
What?
I always limit my FPS from video inspector thing for each game.
Right.
But I think that's it. This game has run over 200.
I'm fucking 300.
Yeah, the game's like exceptionally well optimized. They spent a lot of time, like they always spend a lot of time on the graphics because it's so important in a game like this.
I was waiting for you! Did you know I was up here?
No.
Well, actually, I saw you like aiming and then hiding again, aiming, hiding again, and then I was like, I'm just going to wait until he comes out now.
That's the only exit.
Wait, that's the only exit?
Yeah, for that building.
Okay, I didn't know that. But now I know.
Oh, come on.
How did you fucking get past my grenade there? Okay, Babo, explain me. How can you pass it without exploding it?
You got a crouch? That was a question I asked earlier on there. I thought you might have heard.
So I'm guessing he's in your building now.
Was.
Yes?
Thank you.
come on, where is it, Ram?
There's someone in one of the shops, the building that's to the left of the cafe.
If I would know where it is, I would maybe tell you, but I have no idea.
Oh, you're still
coming. shop with cafe. Where's the shop and where's the cafe?
Wait, is that the... Oh, okay, I think he's talking about me.
Oh my god.
Yep, you're talking about me. Cam isn't really useful. Oh.
Fucking things tell a lie.
Oh, those sounds.
Wait, are you a fucking villain?
My god! Ah, that goes too fucking high or too fucking low. Stop spotting me. Let's fucking die!
That's it, you're someone else's problem now,
mate. Head like up and down, up and down. You can't do anything.
Yeah, somebody could be like right on my ass and I couldn't hear them because fucking... What the fuck? Why do I keep hearing myself in game? But anyway, somebody could be on my ass and I couldn't hear because I've got music fucking playing. I've never moved a foot.
Swindled, it's always. What's up, man?
There's someone. I'm not sure what to do.
Do them?
Ideally you want to look at them and click.
Cool.
Oh, you prick, I was just getting ready to shoot him there!
Okay, how loud is that music?
That's quite loud.
Okay, I was running around your building. like sprinting up the building, and you had tripwires. You had tripwires. So I threw a nade at the tripwire, and it blew up. And really? I ran up.
Yeah,
you're just looking at the window.
The music's not that fucking loud. I'm just going to shoot that cunt, you fucking wanker.
Where was he? Oh, okay.
Well, you know what way I was pointing, so.
General direction, yeah. I'll leave this place.
Did you die?
I was actually there for about 3 or 4 minutes, and then all of a sudden it just randomly blew up. Yeah, I was there, prone, for about 3 minutes, and just moved just slightly, and then ka-fucking boom. Lights out.
Boom.
You can actually hear the disdain from you and the silence that came up after that explosion.
What the fuck is going on here?
I don't know. Paradox is a professional trap tester. That's the one, that's what I was talking about.
Right. Yeah,
it is. In full stereo HD, pure, unfiltered disdain.
Oh, I shot at the wrong body! Fuck! I shot the wrong guy!
Oh, fucking... I need to fix this mouse sensitivity. I fucking aim towards you and fucking like a decent.
Ah!
Oh, how the hell would you? Oh well. Either way, I was fucked.
where are they, guys, mate? Tell me where they are.
Ah, fucking on that side. I don't know. Fucking
on that there. Side.
Aye.
We are dead. We cannot say where they are.
Can't say because I don't fucking know. I don't know how to get there, that helps. If that counts for anything.
Hacker.
No. Smart.
You're fucking grenade smoke.
Well, that's being smart.
That's smart than a smart ass.
No!
Last second.
He's going for the revenge.
Died 13 times. Oh shit.
I can nearly go away.
I don't know why I pushed on you,
See that, that was a bad
mistake there.
Oh!
I don't get that. Yours was 30.8, mine was 30.5. Fucking work that one out.
I have no idea, mate.
The game has a bit of a weird bug where it determines how far the shot was from the moment it lands. So, in the instance that two people shoot each other, the person that got shot in the back of the head first, like the person who got shot first, technically gets knocked back because of the force of the bullet, and it adds a little bit of distance.
What an explaining! That's like the best explaining ever, mate. What the fuck?
So basically, the person who had the longer distance was the person who got hit by the shot first. Oh man, that's my favourite. I fucking love it when I accidentally, like, clip over something and make a loud, loud noise. Oh, it's even double fun when you try to get to a window and you pick up ammo. There's only one reason there's ammo here.
Youch!
Right, you cunt, you get out of there.
Ah! Oh! Really? I just put up my setup here!
I am miles behind, man. Look at everyone's longest shot, man. 120, 120, 115, 120, 212.
Aye.
Packer.
Good point.
I'm packing too much time. Have you all seen that show?
I've heard of that fucking saying, I'm just trying to think what the hell it is.
It's from Kung Fury.
Probably I've not seen it.
It's like a heavily 80s themed short movie about like an excellent gamer slash cop slash called Kung Fury, who gets his badge revoked and has to travel back in time to kill the Kung Fuhrer before he raises a Nazi army. It's legitimately one of the best things you'll ever see, and it doesn't cost you anything through Steam. It's interesting that binoculars don't have lens flare in this game.
Axe.
I was looking where you were, like, not even a second. So you've literally popped out, shot me.
That's like going like binoculars. Bad boy, did you run in a landmine?
Fuck.
No, the landmine running at me.
I heard you running for so long. I wanted to literally just lie down in those chairs and just fucking like, calm and sit there and just wait till you go away. Just imagine you weren't there.
Fuck off, mate, man. Like, your character model was literally not visible to me. I knew exactly where you were.
Yeah, but I was aiming to like a tiny bit of wall missing.
I ain't you're a hacker, mate.
Yeah, hacker.
But I'm a pro player.
A pro player?
Wasp hadn't killed Soap in time, I'd have double killed with that fucking grenade.
Steps, I don't think you would've got me.
Man, you know how fucking fast I switched from weapon? I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, that was fucked up. That fucking machine gun is fucking terrible.
All the machine guns in this game are total garbage.
Why are they even in here? You should just give me a fucking stick so I can beat it and fucking dead with it.
It's for the same reason you have a Glock passed round one in Counter-Strike, it's so that you can fucking switch to something when you need to reload.
But
even
I'm still as well as throwing fucking cabbages at the cunt.
The Colt is quite good in this game.
I know you tell me. Colt is good, huh?
The pistol, aye. Always go to your pistol before the machine gun.
Alright. I still need to set my fucking mouse sensitivity. Mouse sensitivity is still a bit fucking skew waffles like.
You're fucking brave. Just standing there in the middle of that window.
I just went to look through the you fucking window there and fucking... I just seen your head at the corner. Ah, bastard.